slow down, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then not much use I'll be to you anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hi, Belle.
Hello. Once we get the right people, it'll be all about investing in them. Giving them the tools, the materials, the resources they need to improve. That's how we'll get the most out of them. That's how we'll get prosperity to grow.
Gosh, we really ought to reinforce...
What you've done is going to make a big difference. Bean's a sweet kid. He's a bit of a late bloomer, but he's incredibly smart. He's even managed to build an adorable little intel business. You see his people out there, talk to them. They'll point you towards people and places that can help you. Otherwise, if you invest in Bean here at home, he'll be able to provide you valuable maps to Hope County's resources.
Bad news about the whole train thing, huh? Trying to figure out what makes the highwaymen tick is really hard. After seeing how they treated Richard, though, I know they don't care about anything but themselves and their fun. And that's what bullies do.
We're building up prosperity just like we planned. Thanks to you.
If I stayed put when the world went to shit, I wouldn't have survived. Once the harsh winter came, I knew I had to move around. I'm glad I end up here. These people, they're good people.
Never have any friends growing up, though. I got you.
This place is way better than my daddy's old Florida shack.
This place is looking better and better. Thanks for all your hard work. If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up prosperity.
Can't believe the twins didn't get to you. Every time I hear a plane go by overhead, my blood fucking boils. We're starving, and the highwaymen are still flying around using up resources like that.
I think this place is what they call a fixer-upper.
Heard some highwaymen screaming about wolverines over by that church. Sounds like the critters are keeping them from getting into a shed full of good stuff. I figure you can put that stuff to better use.
The Peggy's and the collapse couldn't stop us. We'll endure the highwaymen too.
The way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. The specialists you brought back are working out great. I think we can give Prosperity his first big boost. Tell you what, Cap, I'm so proud of you, I'll let you do the honors.
We need to find help. Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Ready when you are.
Found a ship like the one in Top Gun.
This is gonna make things better. We're all
Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain. The highwaymen went and put a chop shop on top of an old ghost town. That place runs on ethanol that we could use for Prosperity. Go fuck them up, Cap.
That lot of good the train's gonna do, huh?
The highwaymen have this money.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Smash in your face!
finders keepers.
The highwaymen have really done a number on Hope County. Folks are losing hope.
I see trouble.
Testing. Wow, I can't believe Larry's stuff still works. I mean, obviously it would. He knew what he was doing. I remember him stockpiling all this stuff saying he'd need it for a trip to Mars. Oh, Larry. Wonder what happened to your crazy ass.
Larry Parker's old place. You would not believe the stories my dad used to tell me about that guy. Clear that hive. Larry Parker's old place. You would not believe the story he used to tell me about that guy. I hope you find something useful.
Now what they told me that I would sound exactly the same as like one big Twins have been kicking the shit out of us for a long time now. You should be good with that. Come back whenever.
Damn, I thought I was...
Damn train came all this way just to get wrecked. We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome. And Ramon. They're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
Being born into the new world and having nothing to compare it to used to bug me. But... the more I think about it, the less I care. People who knew the old world have a certain sadness behind their eyes. Sadness for what was lost. I see it in my parents all the time. Maybe when this is all over, they'll start seeing the world like I do.
I must have been dreaming to think I could just bring in a bunch of people to save us. We've got to do it ourselves.
We'll need that sooner or later.
Enemies over there! Bombs away!
That's gonna come in handy one day.
You'll have to finish what you started alone.
That was too close.
Thank you. people that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand. Hello, mm-hmm. sir.
Listen up. We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy. This is our world now, people. Enjoy it.
Heard it was hell getting here.
Got some good stuff for trade. You should take a look.
kick me when I'm down.
The folk from around here trucked through a lot even before the collapse. Had to survive some shits called Eden's Gate. And that wasn't a picnic, trust me.
Can't believe you made it out of that crash.
Gotta hand it to the Edeners. They have their low-tech lifestyle set up pretty well.
We got word that Grace had something valuable stolen from her. She's done so much for prosperity, we...
Hey, bro, come trade with me. The twins have been kicking the shit out of us for a long time now.
You're ready for anything now.
Yours wasn't the first train to get fucked up around here. There's an old wreck on the bridge. People still find good things there. Gotta be good with heights, though.
Met the
The middle years of the collapse, those were the worst. All the canned food gone bad, all the dirt too poisoned to grow. Near about everyone I knew who survived the bomb starved to death. Heck, a miracle that anyone made it.
Wonder if the old biomes will ever come back with the rain. Or if this dust bowl is here to stay.
That train crash must have been terrible for you.
The metalworking power here is incredible. This will be a huge help. It's hard not to be demoralized after seeing that train and all the hope it held go smashing against the rocks. Oh well.
Everywhere.
Yep. Hope you're settling in here, okay.
Place will be toasted from here.